call me a rock. Well, it was on this Monday morning, and the day we come and find, to the highway race excursion with the boys to have a time. And just before the sailor to the gangway from the pier, I saw some fellow hauling me away from board of the volunteer. Oh me, oh my, I heard me all the cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard me all the say, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay. We had pulled me on, but told the board, oh what a splendid sight. Matt Strong with your mantle to make us very bright, myself being the double, when a funny thing they say, they choke themselves and laughing when they see us in the bay. Oh me, oh my, I heard me all the cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard me always say, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay. My wife, she got no better, she turned to sickly green. I fed her cake and candy, beef, a pork and kerosene. Had her oil and sugar up candy, or to oil on her face. And I said, she'd be a dandy when we reach the Sour Grace. Oh me, oh my, I heard me all the cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard me always say, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay. My wife, she got no better, my wife made darling dear. The screeches were truly a good hearing carbonier. I tried every place in Harvard Grace, tried every store and shop, to get her something for a door, take her to the lop. I heard me all the cry. I think I'm gonna die. I heard me always say, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay. She died below the branches, we were coming back. We buried her in the ocean, rubbed up in the Union Jack. So now I am a single man in search of a pretty face. And the woman that says she'll have me, I'm up for her eyes. Oh me, oh my, I heard me always cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard me always say, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bay. Oh my, I heard me all cry. Oh me, oh my, I think I'm gonna die. Oh me, oh my, I heard me always say, I wish I'd never taken this excursion around the bend.
Spends nights in California, watching stars on the big screen. Then he lies awake and he wonders, why can't that be me? 'Cause in his life he's filled with all these good intentions. He's left a lot of things he'd rather not mention right now. Just before he says goodnight, he looks up with a little smile at me. He says, if I could be like that, well, I would give anything just to live one day in those shoes. If I could be like that, what would I do? What would I do? Just a little piece of this dream. Is that too much to ask? With a safe home and a warm bed on a quiet little street, all she wants is just that something to hold on to. That's all she needs. Yeah, if I could be like that, I would give anything just to live one day in the shoes. If I can be like them, what would I do? What would